Welcome back to Made with the Scots. This vlog is about keeping God first, building strong families, and hope that we all grow together. I'm a little down today. Eli broke his leg on yesterday. So today's going to be a short vlog, man. It was really tough seeing him, like, in pain, and I couldn't do nothing to, like, help his pain. So I'm struggling with that aspect. Like, yesterday we was playing outside, like, shooting basketball. It got real cold, so let's go in the house. We start playing football, and he landed like on his ankle. I thought he twisted his ankle a little bad, but he's been excruciating pain. So we took him to the doctor, and he broke his leg. So man, he's in pain. We have to schedule an appointment tomorrow for the orthopedic to see him. It's tough, man, seeing a kid. It's only 3 and so much pain. You can't do nothing about it. You know what I mean? So today's gonna be short, like I said, but man, we haven't posted in a while. It's been crazy. But just wanna go here and just put this out here, man. Just help me get my mind off of Eli. So yeah, it'll be a short vlog, but yeah, that's it.
Keep his mind in perfect. Oh, yes, for a supernatural healing, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.